What's going on? Save that for now. Continue. Speed this up. Why aren't my places making money?
They are.
30. Guess ingredients are the big kicker there. Phew. Still have a while to make it back up, though. Hold up, hold up. Do that. Gotta go to this place like that. Okay, this further action's probably just this. Let's say the employee quality, there you go. Yeah, and this is just gonna be that. Good. Money is starting to come in. Very slowly. What are finances like? Sold pizzas. Can I take out a loan again? How much can I take out? Not much. Yeah, it's because we're closed. So go away. Why is that so bad? Okay, it's just a ton of people waiting on pizzas. Why did I make so little for that? Okay. It's only 1,000 a day, though. God damn it. Probably didn't need to. Let's just pay that loan back. Gotta wait for that to come back up. Should be doable. Whew. Yep, it's back up mostly. That was weird. Should be back up any minute now. The bigger problem there is that people aren't finding chairs. Okay, and yeah, okay. Nice to get a sort of timeline of when the guests weren't getting all their stuff. There's one. There's, okay. So, around the 4 or 5 time. Okay, that makes sense. So I'll get another chef in. Doesn't need to be great. As well as another two servers. There we go. Let's repair as much as we can. Down to 15. Cost a bunch, isn't it? Does it have furniture condition for all new? Of course not. Yeah, I know it does. This is where I get all my money. Other places just kind of keep me level. Okay, that's doing pretty well. No, this place is open again. Back in. Need more servers at Outback Pizza. What time? Seems they're handling it pretty well. Now they're starting to fall behind. Time, like 18. And around 20. Ooh. Yeah. Here we need more. Oops, not you. But instead, you. Here we go. Down to 10,000. Yeah. Gonna come up a little more. Okay, no. There we go. Dang. How are we now for money? See, repaying the loans is important. Okay, now we're just at $400 interest. That should be okay. We'll be able to start bringing up that other place again. Okay, so it's not that I don't have enough people. It's just that this place is bugged. It's probably why I've got that menu. Actually rent this place. This will be out back. Hang on, before that, let's go wholesale, set vendor. This is just a small one, right? Yep. Okay. I will upgrade it because I will be using this to service 3 restaurants. Boop. Furniture. That's not furniture. It's furniture. Mm-hmm. And I can't click on anything to see how bad it is. Into an architect. I will definitely need at least 3. There's one. Just buy furniture as I can. Start out with 2. These are 1500 piece. A table, the same tier table is as much as an oven. Why? Why am I in the red? Ooh, this is great. All right, I'm not paying it, but. Hold up, hold the phone. Why am I still in the red? Huh? Excuse me. Oh, I think it's because this just opened up, so they had to get everything. Probably. Let's terminate that and wait and see. Oh. This game. See, now it, this. That was wild. So that's consistent. See, but if I'm in the negative, I was in the negative at the end of it, this, something's goofy with this math.